Let me show you why NFTs don't make sense to me.
I mean, this, the one that I just fucking screenshotted, they want $300 million for it.
Send me a link to that.
I'm like buck nuts retarded. Can you tell me what that fucking number is?
Good lord. That's 100, that's 1,000. 100 trillion Ethereum. Is, holy shit.
$373 trillion?
Wait, so that's... No, that's quadrillions. That's 373 quadrillion.
There's not even that much money in the world.
Right click, save image as. There you go.
What is 10,000?
Rebel Robots. This is an AI one. An NFT video game? Here's the cheapest Rebel Robots in it, which is 410 USD.
Dude, with an RTX 3080, you could mine one Ethereum in a month. That's $3,000. Holy shit, I gotta get a 3080. I got a computer over there I'm not fucking using.
Here's Bored Ape. You have to spend $705,000 on this picture of an ape. Got the gold stud earring.
Yeah, you need that, man. You need that.
Oh, the one with the pipe? You know, I'm always talking about how much I want pipe.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, $235,000. Will you buy me an NFT?
Yeah.
Jack Dorsey auctioned off his first tweet as an NFT, which sold for around $2.9 million. So this right here was sold for $69 million. It would be an absolute shame if some horrible person decided to save it. What about this one? He's got a skull.
That's badass right there. That's hot. Mm.
String holding up his jaw? How rare that is? That's almost as rare as me getting laid.
You're gonna be so rich. Alright, don't buy any NFTs. I'm gonna go take a shower, alright?